て。
Thank you.
Greetings. Are you here for spin? I need to warn you about something. A little while ago, someone started lurking in the wing on the opposite side of the round table. And I can hear, from all the way over there, the howling and wailing of spirits in fear of a curse. I can even hear the repulsive twisted malice in itself. A plethora of spirits in an unceasing cacophony. I can't even imagine. How much suffering inflicted to who knows how many souls. Not even the grafting caused anything like this to happen. You should keep your distance. I know you're strong, but please. I can hear it from across the howl. You should keep your...
Would you like me now? You are so... My dear, might I ask something of you? Could you please find the owner of this dagger and return it to them? A certain person gave it to me as a gift. It's a very precious thing. It must have a special place in the owner's heart. So I would like for the original owner to have it back, if you wouldn't mind. I'd like you to find it's a very... Then good day to you.
Thank you. So what can I do for you? Well, what have we here? How did you get your hand on that dagger? Well, that hardly matters. I know very well whose dagger it is. Why don't I return it to them for you? Good work bringing this to me.
Always good to...
So?
I see. When Rani shed her flesh, she shed the curse mark, too. You know, not everyone would trust such a tale. But if she, in her current form, is nothing more than the living doll you profess, then perhaps it's true after all. Forgive the bluntness of the notion, but how would you like to become one of Rani's vassals? Ah, only in order to get what we want, of course. The location of the body which bore the curse mark, which right now I haven't the faintest. And the best way to find out is for you to enter her service and take a poke around on the sly. I know you've got what it takes. Not only are you a superb fighter, but people want to trust you. I've seen it. Can you become Rani while in her service and determine the location? I realize that I know you've got one.
Have you ever felt the curse? With your whole being, the pox upon life itself, feared and despised by all. The reviled blessing. Apparently not. You are but a lamb. A stranger to defilement. Ignorant of your own ignorance. You no longer interest me. I've been long without peace. Don't spoil my quietude. I asked you not to be thankful of the halts. It is all that keeps your...
runes together. Look there. The fingers shudder with exuberance.
Fine work, brave tarnished. The greater will is pleased. You have earned the right to become Elden Lord. Now, seek the Erd Tree and an audience with Queen Marika.
To become Elden Lord, and restore the Golden Order. The Fingers expect as much from you as they do young Gideon. Take this, a token of farewell. Now, go forth. Become Elden Lord. Queen Marika is the vessel of the Elden Ring, carrier of its vision. A god in truth. But after the Elden Ring's shattering, she was imprisoned in the Erd Tree. A grim punishment for shattering the Order, despite her godhood. The Fingers speak.
Marika's trespass demanded a heavy sentence. But even in shackles, she remains a god and the vision's vessel. Confer great runes to become Elden Lord and join Queen Marika as her consort. The Fingers have willed it so.
Now you may go. Now, Galetto.
Waiting. I've decided to leave the Round Table Hold. I'm off in search of a noble scholar known as the Gold Mask to beg his instruction. We may not meet again for some time. If there's any incantations you wish to learn, now's the moment. May the Golden Order shine through you.
Finally, it is returned to its rightful place. The stolen Hallowbrand of the exalted noble. And now, I must bid you goodbye as well. Though I ask you deliver this message to the Round Table Hold. I am Via. Deathbed Companion. Hark Round Table. Disturb not the death of Godwin, the Exalted. We, who humbly live in death, live in waiting. To one day, welcome our Lord. What right does anyone have to object? Our Lord will rise, the Lord of the many and the meek.